Ram Ram Ram. Gayatri is written in English as follows. There are some pitfalls in reading a language other than Sanskrit. The sounds are just not the same. As you know, it is the sound, the pronunciation, and the swara that is important in these mantras. At least, the Indic languages with four sounds for kha, cha, ta, tha, pa will make some differentiations. But it is difficult in languages like Tamil, where there is no separate lipi for the various sounds. It simply goes by practice. Let us explore a bit and try to get that right. First is pranava, there is no problem. Next is bhur bhuva. They are often pronounced as bhur bhuva. That needs attention. There is a mark after this. If you look at the Sanskrit version, it looks like a colon. That is called visarga. What is the sound that can be attributed to this mark? Well, that changes according to some rules. Suffice it to say, it's an extra S here. The next is varenyam. The RE is to be sounded something like re-e-nyam. Also, the N in varenyam is not in, it is in. Again, bhargo is often sounded like bhargo, and that needs correction. Dhimahi, dhyo. The dhi in both these words need attention. They are wrongly sounded as d. Though the na is written like that, it should be sounded like naf. The visarga here after na is sounded like an F. In Prachodayat, the cho is often mispronounced as a jo. In Vedic mantras, some words ending the verse are a little different. Here, Prachodayat. Here, it becomes Prachodayat. It is highly recommended to check our recitation and correct if need be. Thank you.